Hi, it's Keith with Start.ca. Today we're going to talk about taking a speed test. If you're having connection issues or experiencing slow download speeds, one of the best things you can do is test your internet speed. Speed tests are free, instant, and can help determine if the issue is even with your connection. Much of the time, speed issues have more to do with the specific site or person you're trying to communicate with. Before getting started, make sure you're taking the test from a wired connection. In fact, establishing a wired connection directly to your modem or router may even show that the issue is Wi-Fi or interference related. If you're connected by wire and still experiencing speed issues, it's definitely time to take a speed test. No extra Ethernet cable? Not a problem. Try disconnecting the wire from your router and plug it directly into your computer. There are lots of places where you can go and do an online speed test, but we suggest using start.speedtest.net. Simply click on Begin Test to start. During the test, you'll see a speedometer that is gauging your connection speed, starting with your download speed, followed by your upload speed. When the test is complete, you'll see three key results. The first is the ping. Ping refers to the latency of your connection, or how much time it takes for you to hear back after sending a request. When it comes to the ping, the lower that number, the better. High ping can be caused by several things, such as your location versus the location of who you're trying to communicate with. The further away you are, the more connection points in between, so the higher the ping. Download speed refers to how fast you can download data from the internet, measured in megabits per second. For reference, 1 megabit is equal to 125 kilobytes. The average song uses about 4,000 kilobytes, meaning if you had a 1 megabit per second internet connection, it would take you about 32 seconds to download it. If you're a Start.ca customer, it's likely that your internet connection is at least 15 megabits per second, meaning a 4,000 kilobyte song should download in just 2 seconds. Now, if you're a Start.ca customer and it doesn't download that quickly, there may be a connection issue somewhere along the way. The last test result focuses on your upload speed. Upload speeds for cable and DSL internet services generally don't need to be as high, since most of your data is incoming as opposed to outgoing. That said, it's still important to ensure your upload speed is where it should be. For Start.ca cable and DSL customers, that means between about 10% and 15% of your download speed. Last thing to note, speedtest.net will let you create an account if you're interested in storing your test results. This can be valuable if you want to see your test results through multiple points during the day or longer. Once you've completed your test, visit start.ca and compare the results to the package you're currently subscribed to. You may find the results are accurate, but perhaps your internet usage has changed and you simply need a bit more speed. No problem. We can adjust your package over the phone and get you back into the fast lane immediately. Remember, if you're having issues with your internet connection, don't hesitate to call us or visit start.ca to send us an email. Thanks for watching. Check out our other videos, subscribe, and keep up with the latest from start.ca.